Well, good morning, everyone. Welcome back to Move Daily Fitness. It's Tracy. All right, I did this little short arm workout over on my Instagram. I asked if people wanted me to film it. You said yes, so here we go. So we're gonna do 10 of a bicep exercise, then 10 King Kongs. 10 of a tricep, 10 King Kongs. 10 of a shoulder, 10 King Kongs. We're coming back to that King Kong a lot. That'll be a nice little blast for the heart and the arms. We'll start with a warm up and with a cool down. And this would be a great little arm workout after a cardio session, or if you really wanted to fatigue the arms after an upper body session. All right, are you ready to move daily? Let's do it. I think I'll put strength training on the watch since it's predominantly that upper body strength, okay? Say you could just skip the warm up if you've only warmed up and done a workout, and this is just an add-on for you. And sometimes just like, let's just do arms today, and then here you go. All right, up and over. All right, let's hit one arm circle here. Switch directions. And switch sides. Switch directions. Let's take it wide. Reach down, up to the tiptoes. We'll get your calves warmed up here, your hips. Last one here. All right, front and back bends. Reach your hips back, forward. More here. All right, let's just hinge forward and reach a hand down and stretch into the pecs. Hold that there. Oh yeah. And switch. Reach up. And switch. And one more up right here. Okay, good. Hands on the shoulders and rotation. Last two. All right, we're gonna start with the King Kong, okay? You can have a variety of dumbbells and go up in your King Kong if you want. I'll just start with 10s while I'm in that warm-up mode, but that's squat, curl, press. Here we go. All right, 10 of everything. Take it wide, shoulders back. Let's work, drop it low. Curl and one. Elbows are close and press. There's five, halfway. One more, I'm gonna hold the same weights and go into bicep curls. All right, palms are up, shoulders back. Here we go for 10, two. Nine, one more here. All right, back to your King Kongs. Wide stance, low, curl, one. Five, halfway. Nine, 9, one more, and I'm gonna grab my 20 for skull crushers. So setting those down. All right, knees are soft, elbows close. 10 here, press and flex. 2. Good. King Kongs. I'll do one more round with my 10s and I'll move to 12s. Drop it low. Curl. 1. All right, it's getting up. That's good. There's 5. Keep your core engaged when you press overhead, okay? Don't push your hips forward. 7. Here. Good. I'm gonna grab my 8s for my front raise. Put those down. All right. Together, palms face the ground, shoulders back. Pop it for 10. 2. Take your time. 3. More, then we're back to the King Kongs. I'm gonna grab my 12s. You can go up if you'd like. All right. Wide stance, shoulders back. Drop it low. Up, 1. There's 5, halfway. More here and up. All right, moving into pinwheel curls. I'll hold 12s, palms face the ceiling. You've got 10 aside. 3. Four. Halfway, 10 more and up. Flex at the top. Last here, then back to King Kongs. Wide stance, drop it low. And 1, core tight. 2. You can always pause the video and rest if you need. I'm gonna take a break in just a few here. 5, halfway. Here, grabbing my 8s for that tricep kick out. Okay. Standing tall, elbows high, kick it here. And 2. Chin up. One more here. All right, King Kongs. Wide stance, drop it low. Seven, 3 more. One, shoulder press. I'm gonna stick with my 12s, military press. Stagger your stance, tuck your pelvis. Here we go, up, 1. Five. Nine. All right, I'm gonna do one more King Kong, then I'm gonna take a break, grab some water. Here we go, low. Five, halfway. Nine, last here. And 10, good, okay. Break. Whew. Or you can just keep going with that if you don't need a break. That is good. We'll stretch here. Gonna go back to biceps. Hammer curls for me. I'll stick with the 12s. I'm gonna turn at the top. Shoulders back. Knees are soft. Here we go. Up and turn, flex. And two, take your time. Three. Five more. Easy to let your arms jut out, don't let them. One more here. There's 10 King Kongs. Nine, one more. I'm gonna go on my back for triceps. Nice little tricep pressed overhead extension here. Palms facing, straight up, then back. Here we go. Up and back, that's one. Down, up, back, two, and down, up. That's five, halfway. Two more for me. And nine, last here. And 10, I'm just standing. Whew, getting sweaty already. King Kongs. Shoulders back. There's five. Two more, then I'm grabbing my eights for that lateral raise. We're gonna do pinkies high, okay? So turn your palm to face the back of the room. Pinky comes up at the highest point. Knees soft, pop it here. Two. Two more here. Those 12s. Feels good. Eight, two more. Nine. All right, back to biceps, half, bottom half. Hold it here, halfway down, and up to half, two. Elbows in, three. Six, seven, eight. That's hard, last here. Back to King Kongs.
and five halfway. One more. All right, double tricep kickback. I'm holding eight. My arms are starting to shake. Hinge forward, elbows high, double kick, one. And two, nice and slow. Five halfway. Nine, little pause, up, King Kongs. Take it wide. Reach your hips back. One more. All right, full range of motion front raise. I'll grab eights for this. You can grab fives. Really want to control this. Palms face to the legs, knees are soft to the ceiling. Pop it here, slow. Two, three, and up. Two. And three. Seven. One more. Two. Whew. Back to the 12s. All right. Take it wide, drop it low. Curl. Pop there and down. Two more. I'm gonna grab a quick sip before the next exercise, but you can keep going here if you don't need the break. Just a quick sip here. Woo. Okay. Upper range, bicep curl now. Core engaged, starting point here. Go to half and two, just the top half. Last here, and King Kongs. Two more here. Good. Triceps on your back. I'm gonna go into that Tate press. Okay, palms are over the chest, facing away. You're gonna bring the top down to your chest, elbows wide, and press. Here we go. Low and flex. And two. Up for King Kongs. Almost done, everyone. Doing good. My cheeks are red, I tell ya, I can feel it. One. Two. Four more here. Push four. two. All right, shoulders, we're gonna do an Arnold press, pelvic tilt. You're here, I'm using 12, one. Halfway. Last for me. Nelly. All right, last King Kong. Finish how we started. Let's work low. One. Three more left, go three, and two, stay with me, one and done, and you have moved daily. Isn't that great? Little arm blast. All right, let's stretch it out. I've got floaty arm syndrome. Shake it out, swing it out. Holy Hannah, that was really good. Again, a good little which way to the beach. No? Well, maybe. Let's stretch that. That was good. Or, you know, like I said, do a little cardio. Maybe you have a Peloton, you're like, oh, do a little ride. Do a little arms. Great combo right there. Oh, I liked that. I liked the little leg amount. I like to tally up how many squats we actually did there. It's probably a good 100 at least, hey? Yeah. In the Instagram thing I had, tricep stretch, I said I had, I think, maybe 12 exercises or 10, and then I just said repeat. I did obviously a no repeat within the dumbbell exercises besides the King Kong. But you could, you know, pick one shoulder, one tricep, one bicep, and then just put that on repeat for four rounds, and that'd be great. I just wanted to not write it down, so I just made it up as I went. Oh, let's just do this stretch to finish off. Big stretch up, thumb to the ceiling. Good, so if you're, actually maybe this was your start of your workout today and you're looking for cardio, you can click or tap right there. Okay, I would do lower body tomorrow. I'll leave the arms alone, click or tap right there. See ya in the next workout.